gentlemen, this next contest, it is a title bout. It is for the World Wrestling Federation's Tag Team Championship. It is scheduled for one fall to a finish. Introducing the challengers from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at a combined weight 598 pounds, here are Appa, Sika, the Wild Samoan. And in the corner of my right, from Pawhuska, Oklahoma, at a combined weight of 495 pounds, here are the World Wrestling Federation's Tag Team Champions, the Strongbow Brothers, Jules and Jay.
The Strongbow Brothers and the Tag Team title matchup. One fall will win it, and you can bet this capacity crowd jam-packing this arena. You pick Pat Patterson, the Strongbow Brothers, to retain the title. Why?
Well, Vince, I feel they're capable of defending their championship. They have not backed down from anyone. And knowing the Strongbow the way I know them, Vince, once they get mad, look out. I'm sure they're able to handle themselves. And they're prepared for this match. They were challenged by the Samoans. So, Vince, I'm sure they're very prepared.
The Strongbow Brothers starting things off. It's going to be Jules against Big Appa. Here we go with the action.
Taking this commercial break, professional wrestling returning to the state of New Jersey this Thursday night, March 24th, in Toms River, New Jersey, at the Toms River High School North. Sensational Rocky Johnson tops the bill. The following night, March 25th, Sussex, New Jersey, the High Point Regional High School Gym, the debut appearance of Iron Mike Sharp. Superfly Snooker will be in town as well. And then on Sunday, March the 27th, the action shifts to Norwalk, Connecticut, at the Norwalk High School Gym. Headlining it all will be Andre the Giant.
Jay Strongbow on the warpath. Appa to the rope. Jay Strongbow, sleeper hold. We're going to end it early. No, wait a minute. Sika pulling Appa out of the ring. How about that, Pat?
Well, they're afraid of that sleeper hold. They know, Vince. Once you're hooked in there, that's it.
Back in. It's Appa. We must face Jay Strongbow, and the Strongbow brothers certainly know that anything can happen in this type match.
Definitely. Vince, the Samoans now, the match that started the way they really liked it, and now they're really cooling off and really taking their time.
Excuse me, Pat, both Strongbows looking over at Lou Albano, who obviously is attempting to distract them, and successfully.
Yes. That's his intention.
Jay Strongbow very, very careful. It may boil down to whichever tag team makes the first mistake. Jay Strongbow to the rope. Appa missing. Strongbow up. Arm drag takedown. Nicely done. Jay Strongbow backing off, looking for the tag. Made to Jules now. Jules moving in. But not all the way in. If he does, he's in big trouble there.
Definitely. He's been very... That's very smart of him. He's in the corner now.
Bad luck. Forearm. More of a left-handed shot by Appa. Attack was made. Big Sika now coming in. Sika hammering away on Jules Strongbow. Face first to the buckle.
Well... good move. You see, he was in trouble in the corner. He got away from that corner.
Nice maneuver, but Jay Strongbow suffering the consequences. Sika in total control. Jay Strongbow now being set up. Whip to the rope. Sika! Oh, my! With an elbow to the sternum. But yet Jay able to tag his brother Jules. Nicely done.
There they are. They're doing a lot of tagging today.
Tag is made again. Appa coming in. Appa all over Jules Strongbow. Referee coming in. These are tough. Look, ooh, that's a mean man, that Appa.
Vince, they are dangerous. They want the championship.
Back, no. Nice kick. Maneuver now to tie Jay Strongbow, who caught a chop, but Jay Strongbow delivers as much as he gets. Knee left. You can see it coming. Oh, you see him shake. Appa. Swinging away. Look at that. A headbutt into the waiting Sika.
Actually, both teams doing a lot of tagging in and out.
Yes, the Samoans tagging in and out as much as the Strongbows are.
Jay's trying to get back to his corner. Again, another tag.
Very nicely done. Sika, I'm not too sure, knows the tag is made. Chop there to Jay Strongbow. Looking for the tag. Coming in now.
What happened here?
Double chop to Jay Strongbow. Sika steps out. Now tag is made to Jules. Appa. Caught with a forearm. Another one. Chop now. Through the buckle. Nice maneuver. Oh, my. Gonna whip him there again. Off the rope. Another chop. Cover. Sika comes in to help out. All four wrestlers in the ring at the moment. Double headbutt. Jay Strongbow over the top rope. Joe Strongbow being doubled. Look at this. Slingshot. Finally, it's one on one. Jules up. Samoan drop. Cover. One, two, three.
Oh, Vince, I've got a lot to say about this match and whatever happened. Got a lot to say. Vince, both Samoans were in the ring at the same time. Now, that's not legal.
Here is the time. 5 minutes and 53 seconds. Here are the new World Wrestling Federation's tag team champions, Appa and Sika the Wild Samoans.
There's no question they didn't cheat behind the referee's back, but before one of the Samoans used the Samoan drop on Jules, they were both in the ring.
Look at this. Jules Strongbow, Jay, you talk about depression, dejection.
I bet.
Look at Jules. Oh. He is, man is crying.
He probably feels he let his brother down. The fans are stunned. I'm surprised myself.
Jay Strongbow picks his hand up. Boy, you talk about brotherly love now. You got it there. Jay Strongbow and Jules Strongbow went to the top. They took it all. They took it all. They went right to the top. The Strongbow brothers. Their reign coming to a very sad end here this week. Jules and Jay. They made great champions. Pat Patterson.
They do, Vince.
None made any greater than these two men, the Strongbow brothers. It's a sad day. We'll be back as we continue.